Hello everyone and welcome to another John Deere Modding video. Today we're going to be doing some feedlot stuff. Somebody said make a video about feedlots and I thought, alright, we're going to make something. So, we're making a feedlot video today and we're going to do, it's a 10,000 head feedlot. I thought it was a 5,000 head. Alright, 10,000 head feedlot. We're going to do some silage, monster silage today. This is going to be pretty fun. Gotta get this opened up so I can set it up for course play. And then screw that, we're gonna drive through the corn because I don't know. I'm gonna do it. Oh man, that's gonna be a great course. Uh-oh. I'll hit that every time. I don't know how great this is gonna be. I'd probably fucking get caught every time. That's fucking great. Son of a bitch. You know what that means? You gotta start fucking redoing this all over again.
that sounds fun.
God damn it. Fucking broke the team viewer. God damn it. Fucking thing, I swear. That pisses me off. Well, I'm just gonna probably have to do it anyways. No, this corn. Driving down all this good silage corn. Oh well. Got that. Okay. All right. Go to combines. Juice combine. There we go. The hell, no combine in reach. Ah, you dim fuck. Uh-oh, it's slipping. Piss off. Here you go, here's the combine, right there. Alright. Come on, you ding nut. Just gonna hit that fence. I'm just gonna do this. No, the stupid truck is slipping. There we go. Go, you ding nut. Ah, dude, look at all that wasted. Are you fucking serious? Still manages to get stuck on the fence. Tell you what. Once you get stuck on a fucking fence. He fucking gets stuck on a goddamn fence. I swear. I know why. Oh, what the fuck? Where the fuck did he... Swear, it's fucking course play. I guess we're gonna do this. Fuck him. Look at that. Would you get your ass down here? There we go. It's about time. It's a fucking beater belt. Fuck it. Look, you're not even running down any corn. What the fuck? Goddamn, huh? There we go,
Why? What? Guess you released the sheds and stuff.
Who did?
I don't know. Random.
Oh, he got that many?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Isn't that just nifty?
That's the team viewer.
Well, in the chat, yeah.
Would tell everybody this, but by the time it got in the video, everyone wouldn't be able to.
Hey, where did, he release them?
Probably just a little bit ago.
Facebook?
Yeah, in 30 minutes, that's what it says.
From what time did he post it? 30 minutes ago? Or 14 minutes ago?
20 minutes ago.
It says 30, in 30 minutes.
I'm downloading it.
Let's see, are those just... Yeah, those are just map objects.
You know... This... does not look anything like... the 8600... John Deere chopper. Like... I went and there was one dealer had one out at the county fair, and I went and looked at it. It was a lot different. Somebody better go get Haas up. He wanted to know when he was going to release them. I wonder how far that chopper got. Should fucking turn around and go back. Temporary course. I guess it's still going. It'll turn around here. Go to I wonder if I can just copy neighbor's course. Are you serious? Stupid truck. Block the chopper. What the hell? You piece of shit. God damn it. man, they're gonna wreck. Uh oh, jeez. God damn it. I need to fix that error. Boom! Oh, look at that. You freaking knocked right into him. Shit, we got a wreck on course play. Soon he's gonna be over there. What the hell? Are you serious? don't even know if this fucking worked. Nope, not this one. We can go to P. We could go to. What is that? No. Mishk. No. No. If I put it on that thing. I don't think I have any of the mounts on anything. Nothing. I wonder if it's on them Steigers. Aha! Wonder which one it is. It's not that one. Are you kidding me? Oh, piss. That's this one, though. Nope. None of them. What the hell? Maybe it's this one over here. I don't know. Just can't have the mounts and then not work on any of them. The heck? Well, shoot.